In this video, you'll learn how to generate reports to validate or document setup data in your environments. You need the Export-Import Functional Setups User role and the appropriate Application Administrator role to perform this activity. To start, go to Setup and Maintenance. Select the offering or the functional area whose setup data you want to validate. In this case, select Student Management. Today, you'll look at the Resources functional area. Each time an offering or a functional area is exported, a report is generated automatically based on its setup data at the time of the export. So, first, review the last export process for this functional area to determine if it meets your needs. This data looks right, so use this export process. Expand the Business Objects area, then download the setup data report for a specific business object. Next, save and open the setup data report. The report contains all the files relevant to the business object. Open each file to review setup data. The setup data looks good, so close the file and review other setup data as needed. Now use the Actions menu at the top of the page to get the consolidated setup data report for all business objects. The setup data report is a zip file that contains individual setup data reports for each business object of the corresponding configuration. Open each report and review the setup data as needed. If you know that setup data for this functional area has changed since the last export was run, you can create a new setup data report without running an export process. Dismiss the confirmation message. Monitor and refresh the process until it completes. Similarly, if you want to generate a new setup data report for the entire offering, you'll do that from the Actions menu at the top of the page, following the same steps as described for generating and reviewing a report for a functional area. You can also review the setup data report generated by exporting an implementation project. To start, open the Task panel and select Manage Configuration Packages. Search for and select the configuration package for your implementation project. The setup data report shows the data as it existed at the time the export process was run. Although you could run a new export process to get a more current setup data report, for now you'll use the existing export process. Let's choose to see reports for all statuses. You can download the setup data report that shows all of the individual reports for each of the business objects, or you can open the setup data report for a specific business object. Notice that the setup data report is only available if data exists for the corresponding business object. And finally, review the data. Thanks for watching.